Frank Chimizo, why do you want this match with Jordan Burroughs?
Mi richiesta Valea. Perché la chiedo? Per Anale è uno dei migliori luttatori nel mondo.
Say che è uno dei best wrestlers in the world.
Mi sento molto contento di affrontare questa pelea con
me. He's excited to take on this battle and take him out.
Have you thought about like the actual matchup, his offense versus your defense, and how that might play out?
Sì, ha pensato con la tattica della difesa di Elko, della difesa e come si fa la pelea.
No, non tengo nessuna tattica.
No, he hasn't really thought about it, just ready to wrestle.
No game plan, nothing.
Nothing tactic.
No tactic.
No tactic.
Diga, se habla inglés.
Nothing tactic.
No, no tactic.
No tengo tactica. I don't know. No wrestling.
Do you ever have a game plan?
Cuando combate tiene una tactica, se entrena una combate.
No, voy a luchar. Go wrestling.
So now he enters, ready to wrestle.
You come to New York City a lot. What do you like most about New York City?
Te gusta Nueva York,
la amo Nueva York, la vida me gusta mucho. Es muy acelerada.
He said he loves New York, he loves the energy, he loves the speed of New York.
He's going to be ready tomorrow on his A game.
¿Está listo mañana? ¿Tengo todo?
Sí, yo siempre estoy listo. All time ready.
So I'm always ready.
Cool. You know, what would a win here against, you know, one of the best of this generation mean for you?
Si ganas aquí, ¿qué te decís que es para ti?
Yeah, prestigio, honor.
Prestige, honor, bragging rights.
And another thing is, like, your defense, unbelievable, you know, and some of the things, like, at the European Championships against Sabalov. Are these things you practice, or are these things that just you kind of make, not make up, but right, improvise?
Instinto.
It's distinct, it's his style, it's something he works on always, and right now he's focusing on working on it for towards Jordan Burroughs.
Awesome. Last thing, showmanship, right? Took his shirt off, went up there. Seems like he enjoys the crowd, he enjoys the atmosphere. Does that like fire you up,
Yeah, he said he took his shirt off to show people how big he is. He loves the show, he loves something like that. He likes the attention, especially for a big match.
Like it. Hola, son mío.
Hola, son mío. Yes, speaking English, you know.
Last thing, what's up with this shirt?
Camisa. Camisa. Hey, hey,
hey.
Dígale, dígale. ¿Sabes inglés?
My name is Bad Boy. Fucking Corona.
Yes. Crown, dígale, crown.
Crown.
Dígale, my crown.
My crown. Este es como de tu. Corazón malo. Corazón malo.
That hurt.
El rey con la carita, la bomba y yo, ¿sabes?
The bomb is who he is.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much. Enjoy your time here in New York. Good luck tomorrow. Bye.